select the Stratigraphy Structural Elevations two-dimensional option. Select the Spurgeon Formation from the Stratigraphic Unit pull-down menu. Enter Spurgeon Structure for the name of the output grid model. Click on the Diagram Options button. Turn on the borehole locations, contour lines, colored intervals, and border within the Map Options menu. Turn on the Legend option within the Colored Intervals submenu. Press the Process button. Try turning some of the layers on and off to see what happens.